Hello, we are here with SAP Analytics Cloud Store Interface. We are leveraging the United States College Scorecard dataset, a fantastic material for data analysis. In a previous video, we used augmented analytics capabilities to explore the factors influencing students' earnings 10 years after college, an open-ended question that would be extremely difficult to answer with traditional data discovery. We explored the top influencers, the College Carnegie classification, the share of students over 23, the predominant degree awarded, the college expenditure, the share of female students. All have a major impact. But above all, we found that out of the top 10 factors driving future earnings, 4 are related to the student's family income. Let's come back to the degree awarded. Obviously, this has a major influence on future earnings, and that's a good thing. Let's add this to our dashboard. Students holding a bachelor earn more than those holding an associate degree, and associates earn more than individuals that have a certificate. Let's combine this with another earnings influencer, the share of women in college, which we found so puzzling in the previous video. Here, I'd like to pause for 1 second to reflect on how we are building our dashboard, how we progress in our analysis. It is radically different from what we would be doing using a traditional data discovery tool. SAP Analytics Cloud guides us and makes us focus on our questions. We don't have to worry about selecting charts, dimensions, measures, or calculations. Okay, so now from the tree map that was created for us, let's filter out colleges that did not provide their share of women students. What we see very clearly is that for bachelors, earnings is the highest if you come from a college with a high share of women, between 79 and 93%. But for associate and certificate degrees, it's the opposite. Earnings are the highest if you come from a college with a minority of women. This is an exceptional finding. SAP Analytics Cloud also enables us to pinpoint, out of the thousands of colleges included in the dataset, colleges with unexpected future earnings, outliers, if you will. So here we see that earnings are unusually low in a law school and in a school of optometry in Puerto Rico. That could well be specific to Puerto Rico, where the cost of living is lower than in mainland US. And of course, you also have outliers the other way around, where earnings is higher than expected. To conclude this exploration of the College Scorecard dataset, let's ask SAP Analytics Cloud to analyze earnings 10 years after college another time. If we go back to the top colleges in terms of earnings and add the predominant undergraduate degree awarded, we see that the top colleges only award graduate diplomas, so PhDs and masters. This cues the analysis of undergraduate studies performance, right? So let's ask SAP Analytics Cloud to analyze earnings, but this time, only for colleges that deliver undergraduate degrees. And that's the beauty of SAP Analytics Cloud. As we progress in our analysis, we can ask more specific questions, and we can do that as many times as we want. So here we see that the distribution of earnings has a similar shape. We can find here the filter we just defined. On the second page, we see that the Carnegie classification is not a key influencer anymore. That's what we assume would happen. Some key influencers, though, remain, like expenditure per student, share of students over 23, the share of women. But some are new, including the top three, the share of students with a Pell Grant, completion rate, and admission rate. All this makes sense. Expenditure per full-time equivalent still has a positive impact on future earnings. The larger the college is, the better the future earnings are. That's a bit surprising. And the next influencer looks related. The number of male students that completed their studies within 8 years has a similar influence. The open admission after high school has a negative impact on future earnings. That's expected. Now, check this out. This is the share of students whose parents got a diploma after high school. ACP Analytics Cloud found that the parents' academic education was correlated with the share of first-generation students. And we see that the more educated the parents are, the more money the children will make. This is a terrific finding. We found that not only family income has a major influence on future earnings, but that the students' parents' education also has a major impact, which shows how little of our financial success we can claim credit for. We have a tendency to search for information that confirms our beliefs. I bet that without augmented analytics, we would have ignored this possibility. Look at this now. I added the share of first-generation students, and I immediately see the relationship with the parents' education and the students' future earnings. SAP Analytics Cloud augments us in a way that removes bias, personal beliefs, personal opinions. It pulls us out of our comfort zone, the place where the simpler and the more familiar an idea is, the truer it feels. Let's go back to the College Scorecard dataset. 10 minutes ago, we were here in a situation of not knowing how to analyze this dataset with its hundreds of fields, secretly holding to our comfort zone, hoping to find a correlation between future earnings and students' admission scores or admission rates. And we did, but we got so much more. We got a crash course in sociology, on gender issues, racial issues. This is what augmented analytics is about, an eye-opening exploration, even on data you think you know, an amazing tool to excel in data analysis, a tool to grasp the intricacies of the world, the subtleties of your business. To conclude, I'd like to make a call to action. Build rich and wide datasets. This is how you will get the full value of augmented analytics. For a long time, the best practice was to expose to BI users a limited, focused set of dimensions and measures so that the human mind could get a grasp on it. We need to reconsider this. With a College Scorecard dataset, ACP Analytics Cloud selected, handpicked 25 fields the most relevant to our questions. That's less than 3% of the available objects. Thanks for watching.